been on a low hater diet. I'm the shh, be quiet. I've been on a low hater diet.
Hello, Crystal here. Starting off this video by spraying Fix Plus all over my face. And then going over the skin after that with a moisturizer. I'm using the Clinique moisturizer and the pink container. Then after that, I'm going in with my foundation. It's the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation Matte and Poreless. It's for normal to oily skin. And then after that, I'm gonna go through with a dual-ended concealer. One's yellow on one side, the other one's orange. And I'm using the orange one that's to correct any darkness under the eye. So I'm just patting that in with my finger. After that, I will go on top of it with another Maybelline product that's Age Rewind Concealer. It's like has a sponge tip applicator, super easy to apply, and I'm just buffing that in with my foundation brush again. And then after that's done, then I go over it with a translucent powder. That translucent powder I'm just going to use to set under the eye and my T-zone, so in between the corners of the eyebrows, along the nose, and the chin. So basically everywhere where I put the concealer, just to like highlight the skin. And then after that, I'm going in with a face powder. I'm setting that all over my face, and I'm basically just going over where I put the translucent powder and also everywhere else where I put the foundation. This is just going to set the face, so it's going to create that seamless look with no pores. It's just going to give you smooth porcelain skin. So there I am, just buffing it in. Then I'm going to go in with some contour powder, and I'm using MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Dark. So I'm just going to create like kissy faces and then go in and contour the hollows of the cheek, around my forehead, on my chin, on my nose, blah blah blah. Then I go in with a blush, I smile, and then I put it on the apples of my cheeks. After that, I'm going to go in with a dual-ended bronzer highlighting duo. That one's from Makeup Forever, and I believe it's the number 2, and I'm just putting the golden highlighter on the tops of my cheekbones. Now I'm going to go in with a primer for the lid, prepping my lid for eyeshadow. And then after that, I'm taking the Anastasia palette, the Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm just buffing in just a few colors on there, just to kind of give it like a somewhat, like a matte, smoky-ish look. And then after that, I'm gonna go over the lid with a golden-y color. And before I put the golden color on there, the golden shimmer color, I spray my brush with Fix Plus. What that's gonna do is going to wet the brush, and then you can use this with any shadow that has shimmer or metallic. It's just going to intensify that color. See right here, you can see what I'm doing. If I didn't spray my brush with the Fix Plus, it would have just been a sheer washer color. So that just intensifies the gold in there. Now I'm going in with gel eyeliner. That's Black Track from MAC, and their 266 brush. Literally, that brush is a game changer. It'll make doing your eyeliner so easy. And you use it for brows too. Well, at least I do. Super easy. So the way I start my eyeliner, I take a little bit on the brush. I really don't really dip back into it more than once, maybe twice if I have to, into the gel. And then I start in the middle of my eye and then work my way out and then go back in and do the inside of the wing, the inside of the liner. Now I'm going in with some lashes. These lashes, I don't know the name of them, but I got them from Jackie. Shout out to Jackie. So you put the eyelash glue on the lash band. You wait about 15 to 20 seconds for the glue to get tacky and kind of somewhat dry. It'll help you put it on better, because if you put it on right when it's wet, it will just slip right off and it won't be on there. Good. After that, I go in with the same eyeshadow palette. Now I'm just going back in with those colors that I used along my crease and to blend out the crease. So I'm just buffing them into the lower lash line. That's all I'm doing. And then I kind of, at the very end, just go in with a dark brown color that's in the palette and just rim the outer corner only. And then again, just buff it out. And then an inner corner highlight with the same color that I used for the lip. And I was just going through and coating the eyelashes with mascara. This one is MAC's Upward Mascara, and it has a really tiny brush. I love it because it lets me get in there really, really good to the lower lash line. Okay, now is lips. So I went ahead and put a lipstick on. It's a bright red lip. It's from MAC. It's called Hot Pepper. That's what it's called. And it's a matte lipstick. So what I like to do when I do bold lips, I like to, I'm reverse. I'm not like everyone else. I put lipstick on first, and then I go over and clean it with lip liner. And that's exactly what you'll see me do in the video. And then if there are any mistakes, I take some foundation and a concealer brush, and I just kind of clean around the edges. And there you go. Finish the face with some Fix Plus. There's a look. Like James Brown in his day, singing, hey.